Ground Zero 2015 reminds us of Assisi 1986. Pope Francis in New York, just like Pope St. John Paul II in the City of the Little Friar, invited representatives of world religions to pray in silence, each in his own way, together, to ask heaven for the gift to give ourselves for the cause of peace. Before his speech, Pope Francis said a prayer to the God of peace, asking him to bring peace to our violent world. Afterwards, there followed meditations from representatives of the Hindu, Buddhist, Sikh, Muslim, and Hebrew religions, as well as Orthodox and Evangelical Christians. If we know how to overcome our feelings of hate and revenge, continued the Holy Father, we will be prophets of reconstruction and reconciliation. For in differences, it is possible to live in a world of peace, saying no to every urge to uniformity, and yes to an accepted and reconciled difference. The Holy Father described the Ground Zero Memorial as a place in which we cry before the pain of feeling impotence in the face of injustice, in the face of the incapacity to resolve our differences in dialogue. But the Pope said he saw, beside the pain, the power of love and of memory in the faces of those whose loved ones died as first responders, because they were capable of heroic goodness and showed the power of solidarity, of personal sacrifice. Saving the life of many others, these first responders changed this place of death into a place of saved lives, for life is always destined to triumph over the prophets of destruction, and goodwill always prevails over evil. Before the encounter, Pope Francis prayed in silence at the 9/11 Memorial Plaza before one of the fountains realized on the place in which the Twin Towers had stood, on the wall where the names of all the victims are inscribed.